right, guys. It's Thursday. I don't know what day today is, but anyway, it's Thursday. And Saturday is youth day. It's youth, starting youth weekend. And me and Kendra's back in the stand today, just getting everything set up. We had to redo some burlap and break some limbs for a shooting spot. Because there's a good trail over here. But anyway, we're super excited. We are anxious for this weekend, ain't we?
I am ready.
We've got several different young bucks on video or on camera this year. And out of this stand last year, she killed her first buck. And it was a spike. This year, she's got her eye on one particular four-pointer, don't you? But anyway, he's been coming. He's been through here eating acorns a lot. Got a lot of pictures of him between 8 and 9 o'clock.
Which, that's just the right time, ain't it?
So, but there's some other deer that's been coming through here before that four-pointer has. So, if she's wanting to kill him...
You have to hold out until he comes through.
You're going to have to hold out. It's going to be tough.
I know.
Anyway, man, it is super thick this year. Seems like the foliage is really, really thick. But the oak trees are dropping. There's plenty of acorns. I'm talking piles of acorns this year. Gosh. There's a place or two you can't hardly stand up. There's so many acorns. Thick this year. I don't know how hard it is to see, but there is a massive trail going up. Right through here. It kind of splits. They're coming in from that way, coming up this way. And this is all probably, right there's the four-wheeler. So, right there's the tree stand. So, I feel like it's right in here is where it's going to happen. They'll be through here, no doubt. So, been getting a lot of pictures. But we're getting everything ready. We've got the stand all freshly burlapped. I've got a new camera, tree arm. Hopefully that'll be a little bit of an improvement. If I can get my finger out of the way, maybe I should be using it now. All right, guys, we're gonna get some shooting lanes broke out here so we can get her a path to shoot.
Stay tuned for this weekend.
We're ready. Back in the woods this evening. We didn't do any good this morning. I spooked some this morning. I stood up, stretched my legs. And when I stood up, I didn't know there was a deer coming down the ridge. It spotted me. And they ran off. We got out of here about 10 o'clock this morning. Went back to the house. It's 11:30. There's a deer in front of my camera. So we come back around and try to ease in here. Get a shot at it. I don't know where them deer went. We never did see them. Anyway, we're back in here this evening. Hopefully this evening's a different story. They've been coming in about 6:30. So, hopefully, 6:30 this evening. Get ready. behind you, Rusty. It is a buck, Kendra. No, I think it's the first one you shot at. Okay, I think we're done for today.
All right, y'all. Kendra.
It's been an exciting
evening. You can talk loud now. It don't matter.
Yeah, it's been an exciting evening.
All right, so that first buck come in, I don't know if it was just horses shooting through brush or what. She shot three times.
I shot exactly like I shot on the other ones.
But anyway, so about an hour later, I even got down and went look for blood and couldn't find any, so I snuck back to the tree stand. She's all downhearted.
He said he seen some on the ridge up there.
While I was looking for blood, I seen some deer up on the ridge eating acorns. But anyway, these deer started filtering through. And she busted one right there. We were thrilled. We watched it go down. So it started snorting. We filmed. You could probably hear it snorting when we filmed. All of a sudden, that crazy thing come right back out and started feeding right along. She busted another one, and it just hit the ground. I'm not sure, but I think it's the first buck that she missed three times. We're going to give just a few minutes for the woods to settle down. We're going to go see what happened. She's got two deer down. Tracking required. Good job, girl. Hey. Congratulations. Where'd you hit it?
In my neck.
All right, let's go see what your other one hit. That's a different buck.
It's got two horns.
Does it?
Yeah. That's all right.
That'll work, will it?
Yeah.
Congratulations, girl.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord, thank you.
We came on the stand this morning. Didn't see anything. Kind of got spooked up. We spooked him a little bit coming in. Then spooked him again. Came out for the day and came back in this evening. Shot at one. Not sure if it's him or
not. No, it's not this. The one you shot at had just one horn.
Okay, so this is a different one. But I shot at a different one a couple times. I don't know what happened there. Might have been the brush or something. But then maybe an hour, almost an hour and a half later, here come three deer. And I shot her first. And then he came, he ran, snorted at us, and then came back.
He messed up, didn't he?
He was just asking for it then.
Well, congratulations, girl.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.